You think I like coming home every night, sitting on this couch and drinking too many beers?
Then why do you do it?
I'm beat, and I just don't know what else there is to do anymore. Except maybe leave the city.
This city is good to us.
The city was good. The city was pure. The city was all that we dreamed of and more. Every day seemed to be heaven sent. We had no doubt about what life meant. It was neighbors and schoolyards and ball in the park. It was doors left wide open, staying out after dark. It was Broadway and baseball, the Dodgers, not Mets. And long sunny days no New Yorker forgets. But no matter how gorgeous the day, the sun makes its way and then, hey, it sets. Don't ask me why, but it's time to say goodbye.
What if I don't want to leave the city?
Every New Yorker wants to leave the city. It's just a matter of when. Goodbye to garbage bag mornings. Goodbye to roach motel nights. Goodbye to walking on home through the war zone, then walking up five stinking flights. Goodbye to fearing your neighbor. Goodbye to hating the sprawl. A New Yorker should know when to go. Say goodbye to it all. And hello to life in the country, or more likely in New Rochelle. You wake up each morning to no New York noises, and better yet, no New York smell. Your world's away from this hellhole. Trust me, I'm one, to know that the next time we're seeing the sun, this is done. Lock the door, walk the hall, and say goodbye.
Please.
Say goodbye.
Stop.
Say goodbye. Goodbye to it all. What do you say?
Moving away is just giving up.
Well, maybe that's just the kind of guy I am, Sarah, a quitter.
You didn't used to be.
Yeah, I'm not arguing with you.
Fight for something.
Good night.
Abraham. Abe! I'm sorry.
Goodbye to the life I loved living when I was a king among men. How I wish that my city was perfect and pretty and the streets were all sunshine again. And my wife was first saying I love you in the park as the leaves start to fall. 'Cause then I